So you got shit to do again. Did I ever just break a peace treaty with that in mind? I wonder how many of them I just melted. Also, good to know that my melting does not hurt me. Oh shit. You make it. You never know. Playing safe. Oh, right, button. Well, not button, but... the pickup thing. Ship grapple beam online.
Samus, now that you have the ship grapple, you should be able to assemble the Theronian bomb. We will upload the coordinates to all three bomb components to you now.
Is one of them where I think it is? More or less. Yup. First bomb component. So basically just backtrack. This is gonna go kind of how I anticipated. Hey, hey! That's mine to shoot. Stop shooting that. That'll learn ya. Time. patient and don't mind playing the long game where shooting you guys comes in play. Tried sticking the landing a little too late. Yeah, screw it. Now. Am I gonna be up there for this? Probably. Cook. I said cook. This elevator's stuck. And it busted. I kinda need your help there, but I'm gonna kill you anyway. I mean, if anything, I should really be thanking you. Got it. Smart move on the game's part to wait until I manage to make it across before doing this prompt. The first one's right there, but with that elevator broke, is this gonna connect to that? Will that connect to that? Retract in and power down, remain in place, same for you. Which means... maybe there's an alternate way to get up topside since this elevator's broke. Is that maybe I can make my way up there? Mine. Nope. Work. What is this? Power source projector requires repairs for control. There. Good as new. But more importantly, you work. Return projector to its position and engage the control unit. Ah, just put it back. Again? Okay. Oh. Did you miss the gore fight? Yeah, that was much earlier in the night. It's practically one of the first things I did when I this session tonight, yes. Forgot how easy that one is, though. Satellite in launch position, awaiting planetary target from Apollo ejection. Detecting unit offline due to circuit malfunction. And we fixed everything. Can't do that yet, don't got it. Eat. See it. Download the map for this area. Oh. Whoa. That's a lot of area. Research. Maybe. Just maybe. That is it. Possibility anyway. Additional map data for Brio. Suit expansion locations revealed. Dank fuck. I kind of love that this game does this. A lot. That's for Norian. I don't have Spider Ball yet, so one of you is inaccessible. That right there is my ticket for 100%ing this, should I choose to. Well, last time I played this, I found this room, launched off all of these, and there was still just one I couldn't quite figure out how to reach. Oof. Anyway. Need Spider Ball to reach the rest. Although, you're open, so hey. Gotta be on the right track. Cyclic Trees, bioengineer platform created by Chozo. What are you? Container can be pulled out from the wall. Don't move. Stay there forever. Thanks. Probably for the best I found this. I haven't saved it in a minute. Energy fully replenished. T slowly deplenishing. Okay, so what are you? Aurora. Aurora was placed within one of our floating pods and connected to the station's network. This connection allowed Aurora to control not only the facility, but us as well. Our link to allow us to reap the benefits of the Aurora's own connection to the Federation's Aurora network. The units were capable of communicating with one another, regardless of the distance, and vast amounts of information was passed down to us. As the year went by, we aided the Aurora and our Federation allies in their research. We studied potential energy threats and collected data on their activities. It was in some way a means to atone for our inability to help our creators years ago. Through our alliance with the Federation, we were able to prevent many disasters and bring an end to numerous threats in the cosmos. We are not certain that it was what our creators would have wished to happen, but it's certainly a peaceful life. Now you grabbable. But wait. Hey, buddy. No, not that one. This one. Good to see you again, Berserker buddy. How you doing? It's good to see you again. Ooh, that's a new thing. Do I need cold blasts for this? Come on. Quit being silly. Gotta shoot you a bunch. You know the rules. Hey. Nope. You're a new one. I guess I just have to dodge it. I said that's illegal. You don't listen, great. Nope. That's a big nope. Nope, you're not allowed to do that. Okay, listen, you gotta work with me on this one. I'm trying to help you. Anything new now? Nope. You are really just the same. Oh well. I'm just gonna chip damage you to death, I suppose. Well, it's been good talking to you. There, there. Come on, pal. You did your best. Come on, don't be so hard on yourself. Can I list object with... Oh! That's kind of neat. Kind of bend over counter too, better. Yeah, the big robot fight. I do like the big robot fight. There. Oh, one more security type latch. Currently, lock manual control override necessary release locking mechanism. This is the manual override thingy. And away we go. So that's part one. That will take me down the... Yes, okay. Okay. I botched the timing? Yes. So basically just, oh, hey, cool, welds. You're good. You're fixed. That's a cable. I don't think falling is a good idea here. Fuck. Blow up. Not in my face. That was a mistake. Clearly, these are locked in place, so I can do this without any concern of falling. Having the plasma beam makes you a lot more fun. Because it makes you blow the fuck up. That makes me happy. Fuck. At least it's non-lethal. By the way, where's this going? I think this is a thing. I think this is one of the things is. Oh, hey. Did I kill that guy? Bio scan complete. Energy drained. Severe trauma. Phase on. Skulls sustain multiple fractures, repeated impacts on all sides. That's still damn fun to do. Sane. Ethical? I don't know. Probably not. Ooh, goody.